His hands so he could have soft
hands. But is that Scottish anyway? I don't know exactly.
1349. Like he died of the black. So maybe where we stand, he lived, and maybe where Ellen went, his animals was. Maybe. Cows, sheep. Can you...
The black plague.
And do you remember who came with the black plague into Chiquitara?
Yeah. The priest,
yes. Yeah. Guys, with his horse. A very fat horse, because that was his horse. Mm-hmm. He used a fat horse, and he could tell I'm a wealthy and a healthy man. And he bring with him, brought him back here to Chiquitara.
And together with the priest was the plague. Unlucky. Can you imagine why? I'm not sure if you get any visitors. You're pretty alone up here.
And we only have some hours in the middle of the day.
Yeah.
And it's gone.
In the winter it's pretty dark in here. The sun isn't coming over these high mountains. So it's dark all the day. So.
The mountain on that side is 1,285.
Welcome to Chiquitara. Of the Norwegian citizens who survived the Black Plague, 1/3 all over Norway, and 1/3 survived the Black Plague. Did they say? It's only a little sheep. I think it is.
And
they say in Hålandsdalen, they only survived 11 persons.